plays a forward. He's got options. He switches over to Matias back, but TP heads it out over to Brandon McCarthy. McCarthy tries to get a shot off. He can't. Jeff Charles with the ball now. He'll play it in, little shot. It'll go right out of bounds. Good opportunity there. Couldn't capitalize.
Is it strong? We have strong audio coming through. Check. Better?
Yeah. Russ.
Yeah.
You're on. They didn't think I forgot about you.
No.
You're literally live a second ago.
Okay.
Maybe apologize for
delay.
Thank you.
Which one is mine? Oh boy. Ross West.
Here to bring you Cardinal Soccer. Pretty physical battle we've seen here today, as South Kent and Trinity Pauling have been going back and forth. Moved up in the middle. Played out.
Check it now. Check it now. Keep talking in the one you were in.
And Jeff Charles goes down with the ball, and it'll be a foul kick. Set piece here for the Cardinals. Let's see if they can get something started. Played in. Over to Matias Correa. Shot. Deflected. Goes up. And a header out by Trinity Pauling as they try to clear it now. And the ball's been racing back. TJ Hughes on defense. He'll try to keep it in. Keep this attack going. Let's see what he can do. He'll play it up to Luke Chatelain. Chatelain. Get it taken away. But Chatelain racing now. He's an opportunity. Let's see. Kicked out. TP keeper can't get a hand on it, and it's going to be out. And they're waving a whistle, and subs are going to come on. Trinity Pauling subbing out here as they're going to get the set piece throw in.
You can also email with any questions or comments to amg@southkentschool.org.
Ball played ahead here by Simon. Up to Jeff Charles to see if he can get out on him. And the keeper's just going to eat that one up. As Trinity Pauling's trying to play up, Chatelain's racing in. Or Simon Hernandez racing in. And it's going to be a Trinity Pauling throw-in. They're going to throw it in here. Up, kicked out. Nice little takeover by Mateus. But it's still going to be trying to play downfield.
Handball by Corday.
Set piece kick in here by Trinity Pauling as they try to get on the board. Pretty back and forth game as we've seen today. No one's really clearly dominated, but we've had a couple good opportunities from both teams. Has played up. Oh, Mateus Correa can get around the one guy. Let's see if he can get around another. He plays it up. He's got an opportunity. He plays it through another guy. He out in the box, top of the box. He's going to play it back. Try to cross it over for Trey Durham, who almost put it in the back of the net with his head. That was so close. Good opportunity there for the Cardinals. So kick in here by the Trinity Pauling keeper. It's going to go just to about midfield, head it up, and guess they're going to call handball on Trinity Pauling. Quick touch in here. Simone Hernandez running down the field. He's going to play it up to Jeff Charles. And it's kicked back down to Oliveira. And he's going to boot it, but hits off the TP player, and it's going to be played all the way back to TJ Hughes. Terrence Hughes playing it. He'll kick it downfield. Trinity Pauling gets a leg on it, and they're going to try to come the other way with it now. Good D there by Justin Corday as he tries to play it around. He'll kick it over to Charles. Jeff, who got a little bit on a run here, see if he can keep this inside. He can't, and it goes out. Trinity Pauling throwing. Played out. Nice little pick there by Hernandez. Charles is going to try to play it out, but he can't. Trinity Pauling's going to try to take it the other way now. As they drive it, send it a big through ball,
as Oliveira is going to try to play this one, and it's going to go out on the Cardinals. It's going to be a corner kick here for Trinity Pauling. So good opportunity here for TP to see if they can get something started.
Be a corner kick here for Trinity Pauling. Kicked into the box and keeper goes out for it. Can't get it kicked in, but over. Could be a goal kick for South Kent.
So McFarlane's gonna kick this one. Kick this one out here. We know he has a boot. Let's see how far he's gonna blast this one downfield. As he boots this one downfield, it's kicked off. Justin Corday with the header. And Jeff Charles trying to put it farther downfield. As sub has been made, and Patrick D'Angelo is on the field now. Maddie over. He's got Brandon McCarthy on the side of the box. He's going to chip it up, and it's going to be out. Close call there. And it's going to be a Trinity Pauling goal kick. So TP is going to kick this one in now.
Right about half. Free kick for Trinity Pauling. Keep down the left side and it'll be keeper's ball. Throws it up. Kicked out of bounds, and it will be South Kent throw-in. Trey Durnham now has it.
Plays it over Correa. Correa drops it back.
Passes it to Mateus.
So Maddie with the ball now. He'll cross over to Trey. Trey's got a little bit of room. Let's see what he can do. Play it back over to D'Angelo. D'Angelo, he's going to try to stay with it. And he plays it out to Jeff Charles, who drops it back. Good there. Shekai now with the ball. Good job there of Patrick D'Angelo for keeping that alive and not letting TP take that one.
Jeff Charles all over the field.
Yeah, he's been. And set piece here for Trinity Pauling. As their captain, Ben Whitcomb, is going to take this one.
Boots it up the left side.
Over the head of Patrick D'Angelo, and it's kicked back downfield. And it's going to be another Trinity Pauling throw-in. It's going to be Trinity Pauling throw-in here. Play back down, another Trinity Pauling throwing. So Trinity Pauling doing good with possession right now. They're trying to get something started on South Kent.
Free kick for South Kent. TJ, who gives it to Maddie on the left side. Passes up to Aaron, who gives it back to Maddie. Gives it back to Aaron.
Ooh. As Larinetto tries to keep it in here under South Kent's possession. Good job there by Matias to drop it back to Oliveira. Back to Trey. Trey. Oliveira over to Shekai Trott. Trotty. He'll try to play it downfield now. He plays it up. D'Angelo, but it's taken away, but D'Angelo will play possession, and it'll be back to Trey Durham. Over Trey. He's got a little option here. Let's see what he does. He drops it over to Shekai. Shekai, he's going to play it up to Larinetto, trying to keep it in. Charles tries to shoot it up, and ball's booted out by Trinity Pauling, and it's going to be out of bounds. It's going to be a South Kent throw-in. And Jeff Charles is down. After, I don't know if it was a slide tackle or something, but he's on. He's down now. So playing here over to Mateus. He's drop it up back to Larinetto over to Trey Durham. Trey, he's got some options now. He'll drop it all the way back to Corday. Corday with the ball. South Kent playing possession here. Right in the middle of this first half. As Mateus Correa tries to play it up a little bit more, but Trinity Pauling's going to intercept that. Maddie, good interception there. He's going to see what he does. He's going to drop it over to Mateus. Quick little speed there as he's trying to play it around Trinity Pauling defenders. He's going to play it back over to Trinity Pauling, and Trinity Pauling's just going to take that one and try to move downfield with it now. Nice move there by Trey Durham to get that ball back. As a little through ball won't go through, and Trinity Pauling's going to try to take it back down now. But South Kent keeps pressuring. Trinity Pauling can't seem to get the ball out right now. So ball back over to Trey Durham. To Larinetto.
Giving Trey a lot of room.
Yeah, we've seen that midfielder position right there just have a lot of room. They're playing real tight on the attack men, trying not to let people like Brandon McCarthy or Mateus Correa or D'Angelo or Jeff Charles play up there, but they're giving those midfielders a lot of room to work. So Trinity Pauling trying to move it downfield here now. And South Kent throwing as Trotty throws it in. Quickly trying to take it away by TP as they're trying to move downfield now and start a run, but booted a little bit too much, and it seems like McFarland's just going to take that one and throw it right out to Maddie or Mateus. Correa is going to play it over to Oliveira. TJ Hughes is going to cross it all the way over to Justin Corday as Corday is going to look downfield now and see if he has any options. He's going to boot it down. Brandon McCarthy's on a little bit of a run here. Played right back out to Mateus Correa, but he can't corral it as TP is trying to move back downfield. See Mateus, he's got an opportunity here. He's going to play it down the field as Patrick D'Angelo. Oh, can't control it, and it's going to be a goal kick for Trinity Pauling. Brandon McCarthy's going to drop it back over to Oliveira. Back to Trey Durham. Durham crosses fields to Larinetto, who's going to drop it back to Corday.
Crosses it over to TJ. Passes to Trey in the middle, and Trinity Pauling gains possession. Trinity Pauling's on a run now and trips. TJ to. Brandon McCarthy on a run right now. Pass it to Jeff Charles. Jeff Charles has a chance here. takes a shot and it is deflected with the great shot, a little bit too high, and it'll be a goal kick for Trinity Pauling. Goal kick booted up. Trinity Pauling fighting for possession right now. TJ gives it up, and it'll be a throw-in for Trinity Pauling.
It's Trinity Pauling. He's going to play it back here for the goal kick. D'Angelo's going to play it on the sidelines here. And he's got a little bit. See what he can do. He tries to cross it in. And the midfield's going to kick that one out over to Trotty. Play back Trey Durham here. He's going to try to play possession. He'll drop it back to TJ Hughes. TJ over to Oliveira. Over to Trey. Back up to Correa. Correa trying to play through. He'll chip it back over to Larinetto. Let's see if Larinetto can get a shot off. He does.
Take one and saved by the keeper.
It seems like he didn't get all that one. He had a good opportunity, though. Back to Oliveira.
Corday boots it to Shikai. It would be a Trinity Pauling throw-in.
Booted over. Header up. Brandon McCarthy plays it back down for Mateus. He's going to cross it for Jeff Charles. Jeff Charles got a little bit of room here. Let's see if he can put it in. And he can't, but Goller can't get it up, and Larinetto's going to probably get a shot here. Let's see if he can do it. Ah, he can't get a shot off either. But Trey Durham's going to chip it up. McCarthy is Trinity Pauling trying to get it out here. And Corday, can't do that. Can't get anything done. Good opportunity there. Let's try. He's just going to chip it back to the keeper. And Shikai tried to keep that one in. And Trinity Pauling's going to have a throw-in now. As Trey is going to pass it over to Maddie. And Correa is going to drop back to Larinetto. Trinity Pauling is going to try to play it up here now. D'Angelo with the ball now. And kicked out. They're calling it a South Kent throw-in. So quick throw-in here to Charles. Back, and Trinity Pauling's trying to make a run here. As they've got a guy on the right wing. He's going to get the ball played up too, but quick defense by Maddie. He's all over him. As McCarthy gets the ball now. Good little footwork there.
Gives it back to Maddie.
And another whistle. And that's the first half. So we'll be back to you after a quick 10-minute break. Signing off after the first half, I'm Patrick Bujaha.
I'm Ross West.
We'll see you back here in 10 minutes.
It's not on yet anyway. And we're back here in the second half for South Kent. The score is still 0-0. Ken McFarland gets it back, boots it to Trey Durnham. Trey gets it to Corday, who gets it to Shakai.
Shakai play over to Trey. And there'll be a whistle on Trey Pauling, so South Kent set piece here. Let's see if South Kent can come out with some strength here, as they showed at the end of the first half, really dominating possession towards the end of the first half. As the ball's played back to Trey. Trey over to Larinetto. He'll drop it back all the way over to TJ Hughes. Played up, tried to send him on a run, but he couldn't successfully send him on a run. And it's chipped downfield here as Trinity Pauling tries to get on a run. Racing back is Patrick D'Angelo. And looks like it's a goal kick here for South Kent, as Trinity Pauling's arguing that it was he was taken down in the box. I don't think the ref agrees. I don't think so, Ross. Do you think the ref agrees?
Didn't look at it from this angle. Looks like it was a clean play, and the player just happened to trip by accident.
Here as Correa tries to play it up. He has the ball taken away from McCarthy.
It'd be a throw-in for Trinity Pauling.
And good job there by Maddie to play it up. Jeff Charles has got a little bit of opportunity now. Taken down. No whistle.
Oh. Manages to get back.
Yes,
up
there is.
Quickly.
And there's going to be a whistle. Set piece here for South Kent. Let's see if they can get something started.
Boot it out to Shakai in the back.
You want to move everything?
Shakai boots it back out.
Oh, so we can move. Here is Trinity Pauling's going to roll it up and take their set piece. As it's booted up here, and Maddie heads it up, Larinetto gets it back, and Mateus Correa tries to get a handle on it, but Trinity Pauling's trying to rush here now. Their captain is trying to play it out. He's working around some defenders. And they're calling that offsides, and it looks like he was a step or two offsides. So South Kent set piece is Maddie's just going to play it back to TJ Hughes. TJ will cross over to Justin Corday. Justin Corday is going to play it back up to Durham. Durham over to Oliveira. And too heavy of a touch, as it's going to be a Trinity Pauling throw-in now. And another Trinity Pauling throw-in.
Throw-in for Trinity Pauling as it goes back out of bounds and will be South Kent throw-in.
Ball played up here. Quick turnaround by Larinetto. He'll play it up to Jeff Charles. See if it was too much of a run. As GP's defense will clear that one out and try to blast it downfield. As Jeff Charles is going to keep it in, but they whistled it out, and Trinity Pauling throw in.
South Kent throw in. Good turn. Larinetto has it in the corner. And it'll be kicked out by Trinity Pauling. It'll be a corner kick.
So big opportunity here for South Kent. See if they can get something. Headed in. Oh, headed out by Trey Pauling.
Maddie fighting for it. Gains possession, and it'll be South Kent throwing.
Here we go, as Patrick D'Angelo tries to play it in. A little contact over. He's trying to race around the field. Let's see what he can do. He's got Correa. He's going to chip that one up. And their keeper's going to get that. As ball placed up. Trying to play it over to Larinetto. He's going to try to send Brandon McCarthy on the run, but he can't.
Good header by Corday. Over to Maddie.
Play it over. McCarthy's going to play it back over to Jeff Charles. Charles is going to try to send McCarthy on a run. Let's see if he can get it before it goes out of bounds. He can't. It'll be a Trey Pauling throw-in.
Throwing for Trinity Pauling here. Great header by Maddie. Trinity Pauling tries to boot it out but can't, and Maddie gets possession but gives it back to Trinity Pauling. The whistle will be a free kick here for South Kent as it is a foul on Trinity Pauling. Gives it to Jeff Charles, has on the left side.
And played up here.
Given back to Maddie. Thrown for South Kent, given back to TJ. TJ takes it and plays it back to Cam. Cam gives it out to Corday. Corday has room and boots it up.
That was a big boot. As D'Angelo goes right over D'Angelo's head. It's kicked out as people are pressuring. It's going to go out. It's going to be a South Kent throw in here. Trotty's going to take this throw in. Over to D'Angelo. He's going to try to play it around. Kicked out by TP, so South Kent throwing again. As Kai Trott, captain of the soccer team and head prefect, is going to throw this one in now. As they play it out, Trinity Pauling is racing down the field now. And Maddie's going to intercept that one. And they're going to see if they can get something started here. Kick back down to the wing. Defenders pressuring, and it's going to be, I don't know if it's a throw-in here for South Kent. It's quick throw-in. Back to TJ Hughes. TJ, he's going to cross up to Trey Durham. And good little move there by Matthias Correa. And he's going to chip it down to Patrick D'Angelo, see if he can get something.
Here.
And the TP keeper is going to eat that one up. As it's booted downfield, and TJ heads that one back over to Maddie. Kicks that one up. Durham tries to get ahead on it. Over to Correa. He's got McCarthy on the run. Let's see if he can get him. Sprung and offsides is what they're calling for. And the goal kick here by Trinity Pauling. As subs are coming in.
Booted far up.
So Trinity Pauling throw in here. Let's see if they can get something started on offense. As it's played around outside the box. As Wickham tries to play it in. Cross. Opportunity. Kicked as Cam McFarland can keep this one. He chucks it out of the box.
Oh.
Oh. As that was close. Trot throws it down the field for racing Chris Watts.
Not exactly sure what the whistle was.
Me either. But I guess set piece here. And subs are coming on. Chris Watts enters the game. As goal kick here by Cam McFarland. Booted down the midfield here. Over as Durham has the ball now. He's going to send it back over to Larinetto.
Gives it back to Larinetto.
He's got an opportunity, sends it up. And kicked back out by Trinity Pauling. Trey Pauling racing down the field now. Good defense here by South Kent. As Oliveira is going to try to send this one up. He's got a little bit of room. Let's see what he can do. Whistle, and I guess Trey Pauling ball.
Throwing way back to TJ, and goes out of bounds and will be South Kent throwing.
I just pulled back out another throw in here by Trinity Pauling now. As D'Angelo is trying to put the ball downfield now. Thrown in. Let's see what he can do. As the ball is played back, try to set him on a through ball, but it's going to be a goal kick. Here for Trinity Pauling. Time running down in the second half, and neither team's being able to score. Both teams can't really settle in and dominate. Just kind of going back and forth. Very competitive game for both teams here today.
Played out by TJ, and it'll be Trinity Pauling throw-in.
As they throw it down, good D. South Kent ball. That was a crucial possession there.
Larinetto takes the kick.
It goes back to TP. Trinity Pauling's going to try to chip it up. All right.
Cam McFarland has it. We'll take his time.
Kicked up as Trey Pulling captain will kick it back down as Justin Corday is going to get it now. Corday plays it up to Trot. Trot. He'll play it up. Oh, good back there. Chris Watts
got
the room. Let's see what he can do now. Nice little move there. Let's see if he can get it past. Trey Pulling is going to boot it all the way down the field. It's going to look like it's going to be a South Kent throw in here. And Shakai Trot is going to play it over to Patrick D'Angelo. D'Angelo over to Watts. Crosses it.
Shot.
Goal!
Score.
There's a goal there by Correa. As it puts South Kent up 1-0. Good little move there. They didn't call Chris Watts off. Good job by Chris Watts, the freshman. To get his first point on the prep level. So good assist there, and good finish there by Correa. Good all teamwork. We saw Trot move that ball up from the back. It started with Justin Corday. Corday over to Trot, and Trot put it upfield for Chris Watts, and he just centered it. Correa.
Goal by Christopher Watts.
Goal by Mateus Correa. Assist on Christopher Watts.
South Kent gains possession, but Trinity Pauling gets it back. Whistle blown. It will be a free kick for South Kent. Actually, my mistake, free kick for Trinity Pauling.
As crucial opportunity here for Trinity Pauling as it's late in the second half. They have an opportunity here to equalize this game as South Kent sets up the wall. This kicks right outside the box. Let's see what they can do, what Trinity Pauling can do, and see if South Kent can stop them defensively. Crucial moment here. Let's see what Trinity Pauling can do. And the kick right into the wall. As Wickham's going to try to play it back to. And it kicked out by Leonetto. But back to Trinity Pauling defending. As Correa tries to get it out. And it's going to be a South Kent throw in here. So the shot right into the wall bounces out, and South Kent here will now have a throw in. Drop back to TJ Hughes. And so kick it down the sidelines, and now it's a Trinity Pauling throw in. Quick try to fast break here. Over to the captain. As they play it back. Oh, and Hernandez got a little bit of space here. He sends it up for Chris Watts. Let's see if Watts can get a shot off. But it's shot off by the Trinity Pauling defenders. As we have Patrick D'Angelo racing down the sidelines here. And Trotty's going to play it up over. Let's see if Correa can do something else here. He already has one in the night, but it's played over to Trinity Pauling defender. And that's going to be out. It's going to be a South Kent throw in. Ball played back over to Hernandez. Hernandez is going to drop it across the field now. Over to Leonetto. Drop it back to Hernandez. He's going to cross it over to Trotty. Trot. Plays it up. Chris Watts gets a foot on it. And it's sent all the way back down. And Stray Pauling is going to have a little bit of space here. And D'Angelo's running back playing defense. Kicked up here by Trey Pauling. As Trot, he's going to kick this one out. Good move there defensively by the senior. STP is going to play it back here now. Defense, D'Angelo on the captain as he's going to play it out. It's going to be another Trinity Pauling throw in.
Kicked out of bounds by Christopher Watson. Will be another Trinity Pauling throw in.
There's going to be a whistle and a South Kent ball. South Kent doing a good job to shut down the Trinity Pauling offense right now.
Good defense by Trey Durnham.
As it's booted down. And they call Chris Watts offsides. Oh, and Trot wins that battle here, kicks it up. They're calling that a South Kent ball here. Played up by TJ. TJ sends it out. As he's taken down and Trey looks like he's hurt. Substitutions made here by Trinity Pauling.
Whoa.
As it's sent down here, D'Angelo's got to see if he can do something with it. As it's going to be sent back to Trotty. Trotty. Shot. Oh, almost.
A little bit of curve on that ball.
He got that one. As both of them went up for that one. As Trot looks like he's down.
No whistle.
And Trot's down. Look, Trot looks like he's in pain. Oh. It looks like it was his shin or ankle. As Miss C will come out and tend to Shakai Trot. and the boys will come back on the field to play. As D'Angelo's going to try to chip it back up. As Corday is going to boot it up in the air here. Chris Watts.
Simone with great footwork.
As it's played back to Oliveira.
Oliveira across it over to D'Angelo. Kicked up. And Hernandez is going to see what he can do.
Amazing footwork.
He's going to send Chris Watts on a run. As it's kicked out here, going to be a corner kick, South Kent. South Kent corner kick here. Up, header by Trey, out. So close call there. As it's gonna be a goal kick here by Trini Pauling, kicked it out. Corday's going to head it up there, and they're going to let that out. And Trini Pauling's going to have a quick throw in here. They try to get it down.
Good kick out.
And they're going to try to chip it in. They got an opportunity here, Trini Pauling. Let's see if they can capitalize on it. As it's kicked out here. Here we go. Correa. He's going to try to race downfield. He's got blazing. As Oliveira, I guess, gets... As Trinity Point players are trying to talk to Oliveira, getting his face a little bit. I don't understand why. I saw a little bit of contact on the play. The refs think it deserves a yellow card. So Correa's going to come off.
Mickey Watson is going to come in.
Soft boy. Trying to get in Correa's face, you do not want to get in Mickey's face. Big kid.
Just got cleared to play today from the doctors. He was supposed to be out for another week, but he got off a week early.
What type of injury did he have?
I believe he had a broken toe.
Those are not fun to come back from.
Supposed to be out for 4 weeks.
Booted up. Back, Larinetto gets it. Trini Pauling's going to still have it here. As they send it back, and McFarland.
Great save.
He scooped that one up to eliminate the threat. Let's see if he can do something now and get it downfield. I'm going to pull it back over here. As D'Angelo kicks it up. And Trini Pauling's going to go back. They're going to get a little goal kick here. Let's see if they can get something started downfield. As it's booted high in the air, past midfield, TJ is going to head it off his head. It's going to go way in the air. And Durham's going to head it back. As Trini Pauling's going to try to race downfield now. And going to be a goal kick for South Kent. As Cam McFarlane's going to boot this one downfield. Let's see how far he kicks this. Right to about midfield. Corday's going to
Corday boots it up to Chris Watts.
Chris Watts, let's see if he can get something. But kicked up by Trinity Point defenders. Trey Durham's going to race over there. And Trinity Paul's going to throw it in here. Header up. This is Mickey Watson boots that one out. Back over. Trinity Paul's got an opportunity here. They're going to play it up. Good job there by TJ. And it's kicked up here.
It's amazing. This is Mickey Watson's first time playing in 4 weeks.
It's Cam. It takes it out of the box, which means the guy can charge. And it's booted downfield and out. He's going to chip it over to Durham. He's going to try to send, let's see, McCarthy on a run, but he can't. Trinity Paul is trying to race past him now, but Larinetto gets to stop him as it's kicked up. South Kent throw in. As they're trying to find defense positioning and it's cleared in. So throw in here. Tries to get a foot on it, can't get it past the guy. And it's kicked up in the air. Goes over. Corday trying to play it off here, racing. Trinity Paul is going to kick it back downfield. As Mickey Watts goes up for the header, takes the guy down. Guy went up before, so I would not want to go up on a head ball with Mickey. As it's kicked in here. Played back here as Trinity Paul is going to try to get something going out in the corner of the box.
Corner kick.
So everyone's trying to mark up here real quick as Trinity Paul has an opportunity to equalize it in the late time of this second half. Booted in, and caught by Cam McFarland. And there, he's gonna wait a minute. He's gonna wait, and he's gonna, I think he's just trying to let the clock run down a little bit here. As he boots it down to pass midfield, lets it in, and it's going down. Trinity Paul keeper's gonna eat that one up. Kick back down, header up. And Hernandez plays it around. He's got a little bit of room. Let's see what he can do. But Trinity Point, they're going to call it Trinity Point ball. So kick here. Downfield as McFarland scoops it. He's going to throw it over to McCarthy. Play it right back to TJ. Oh, quick little move there. He can't head it in. Trinity Pauling. Oh, shoots it just wide of the net. As they try, sense of urgency, it seems like this could be the last possession. They're calling it a corner kick. So this could be crucial. Jeff Charles out, the rest of the team in the box trying to get this, as McCarthy's going to boot this one out, and it goes up, and Chris Watts is going to kick it a little bit downfield. As it's kicked back, and Jeff Charles got a little bit of room. Let's see what he can do. This kid's blazing fast. Gets past one dude, but it's kicked out by the Trinity Pauling players. It's going to be a South Kent throw-in. That's something that is also the downside of putting everyone in the box on offense, is that you have someone like Jeff Charles on our team who's just extremely fast, and if the ball gets to him or only one or two defenders back, you can't really stop him on that. As it's played up here, so another looks. Let's see what the refs called it here. Throw in here by Larinetto. Back to Durham. Durham's going to play it over. Hernandez is going to play it up. Gets around a couple people. Sends it back up. And I guess it's going to be Trinity Pauling. Throw in here.
This is one of their last opportunities to score. Nicky Watson gains control. The boot.
Down into the woods. He's going to throw it back in. And it's kicked off. So another Trinity Pauling throw in. As they blast it downfield, and Jeff Charles racing in, he can't leave it. As it, TP's going to try to move back downfield now. As it's kicked, good opportunity here. Corday, he over for Durham, back to Corday. Corday's got Brandon McCarthy. Let's see if they can pick him up. Back over, he's going to take it downfield, boot it up. Charles is going to try to get past the defender. Shot, good save there by the Trinity Pauling keeper. As he's going to pick that one up. Good header there by Maddie. As Trail drops back to the line of defenders, he'll shoot it up. And Corday is trying to get possession here. Set back TJ. Nice job there by the defensive wall to keep that. As he's got Brandon McCarthy, let's see if he can send him on a run. Good header there by Chris Watts. Freshman putting in a lot of work in today's game. And so send it back over to Maddie. And that's the game. South Kent winning 1-0. Good game here. Very competitive. Went back and forth in the first half. South Kent eventually burying the go-ahead goal by Matias Correa, with the assist of Chris Watts, scoring his first Prep League point. So good effort by the boys. Do you think it was a good game, Ross?
I thought it was a great game. I thought there was a lot of effort. I was really happy to see Mickey Watson coming in.
So tomorrow, back here at 4 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, to play the winner of Brunswick versus Pennington, and they're about to play here in a little while. So we'll keep you posted, and we'll see you tomorrow here at 4.